You are about to meet a woman who chose to become a foster parent even before she was married. Now, 23 foster children later, this For Who Care winner created new beginnings and continues to help foster families in a very unique way. Here is News 4's Nigel Robertson.
Abuse, neglect, and even worse. Sadly, day after day, there are countless sweet, innocent children who become part of the system.
You fall in love with each one of these children. They have such an amazing story, and they bless you more than you could ever take, you know, they love you more than you could ever love them.
For the past 8 years, from her spare bedroom, Ashley Genovese has been helping foster parents all over Greenville County cope.
You know, with your biological child, you have baby showers. You know, you spend 9 months preparing for that baby.
When you were a foster parent, at any moment of any day, you could suddenly get a call.
It could be an hour to get ready for that child. And that's why it's so vital for New Beginnings to be able to have those bags to place in the foster parent's hands saying, this is what you need.
These are little boys.
This is her New Beginnings warehouse. Clothes come in, they are sorted.
I'm very particular about my clothes that come in.
They're washed and then the bags are packed, labeled, and then taken to DSS.
It is a huge, huge help to have that land in your lap, and I had no idea it was coming.
Jan Raby is a foster parent. Instead of spending that initial time together shopping, because of New Beginnings, Raby and her foster child could instead use that time to bond.
And she was going to the doctor that day, and I took literally something out of the bag, put it on her, and we went to the doctor, which I don't know what she would have had not, you know, it not come.
That story is repeated over and over again with each bag that is packed.
Watching Ashley's passion for it has just rubbed off on me. And it's really not in our marriage, it's a team effort, but I can honestly say nobody cares more about the fostering community than Ashley.
Kids who suddenly need someone to take care of them, helped by a foster parent and a simple bag full of love. Nigel Robertson, WYFF News 4, Greenville County.